everybody, it's Danny, and today I'm giving you another nail polish declutter. Like I said, this is just Linderella polishes, but because I have such a large amount, I have to break it up into two separate videos, so get right into it, and we're going to start right now. So, this polish is called Blueberry Fairy, very pretty, and I am keeping it. Then we have this one called Minty Loves Me. Definitely keeping that one. And as I've said before, I really love this brand, and so I'm probably going to keep most of them. Ooh, I have this one called That Kind of September. This was part of a trio, but I got rid of the other two parts of it, but this polish is just so pretty. I have this one called Rare Pink Bunnycorn. Super cute, going to keep that one. I have this one called Love Your Fairy Godmother. It is super pretty, keeping that one. I have this one called, it says You Are a Cutie Pie. I think this one used to be a thermal, but it doesn't, I don't know. The person I bought it off of said they thought it was a thermal, but I have no idea. I have this one called Malted, keeping that one. Got this one called Sugar Sauce, keeping that one because it's beautiful. I have this one called A Neutral Party. I'm gonna pull something unusual for me. I'm actually gonna get rid of this even though it is a nude and I like nudes. I never use it. I have this one called Strange The Fellows. I'm keeping that one because I think it is a really unique and awesome topper to my collection. I have this one called Hexy Hexen Beast. Definitely keeping that one, it's so sparkly and pretty. I have this one called Thought Chocolate. Definitely keeping that one, I absolutely love like brown hollows, so that's a given. I have this one called Mucho Smucho. It's a really, really pretty coral. I'm going to keep that. I have this really pretty topper called C&M. I'm going to keep that one. I have this one called Her Idea of Magic. So pretty, keeping that. I have this one called Miss Is a Wizard. Really, really pretty, keeping that one. I have this one called Swack, and I think I'm going to get rid of that one as well. I have this one called 7 Minutes in Heaven, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to get rid of this one too. I have this one called Cherry Baby. Really, really like. I think that's really pretty. This one called Angel Fire. That one is staying. Let me move my polishes up a little bit. I have got this one called Matter of the Heart. I am going to keep this one because I have a couple pink nail polishes that would look really good on top of. This one is like Christmas muffin or something. I don't know, just a muffin. Totally keeping this one because it is gorgeous. I have this one called Pretty Scary for a Fairy. I like it, but I don't use it, so I'm going to get rid of it. I have this one called Matter of the Heart. And I'm going... Oh, wait. I already did that one. I grabbed from the wrong pile. I'm so sorry. This one called Shell Game. And I'm going to keep it. I've got this one, which is just has a Christmas tree on it. And I'm keeping it because it is a beautiful blue. I have this one called Seeing Red Rainbows. Keeping that one, it's gorgeous. I have this one called Magic Kadabra. Like abracadabra, but Magic Kadabra. This one I know used to be a thermal, but I don't think the thermal works anymore because it's like 3 years old and thermals usually only transition for about a year, which I don't really care. This one called Do Not Drink. Keeping that one because it's gorgeous. Where did you get those red eyes? I'm actually going to declutter because I never use it. Then I have this one called Mermuse, which is a very beautiful blue, and I'm going to keep that one as well. And Yes, that is everything I have. That's all of the rest of my Wonderella nail polishes. And I have decided that now that my nail polish declutter is done, because this is the last video, this is my last segment I had to film, I think now what I'm going to do is I'm going to use these nail polishes. So my idea is I am now going to have, I'm going to pick a brand. I don't know if I'm going to start with my Wonderellas or my Enchanteds, it just depends. And I'm basically going to do a month dedicated to that brand, where every day I film a new video. And yes, I do have more nail polishes than there are months or days in a month, so it will carry on. But I'm basically going to dedicate a month to a brand, and every day I'm going to paint my nails with a color from that brand, and every day I'm going to film a video and I'm going to tell you about this nail polish. The color, the consistency, the texture, the formula. Is it rough without a top coat? Is it smooth without a top coat? I'm going to do some nails with top coat, some nails without, so you can see what it looks like with a top coat, without a top coat, whatever have you. Do I like it? Do I not? You know, and then also too, that will also help me. Because if I do that, then I will also be able to be like, you know, I love the color, but maybe this particular formula of this polish is not for me, even though I've liked them in the past, this particular one I don't like. Or, oh, I love this color, but maybe it doesn't look the best on my skin tone. So that is my new idea. I don't know exactly how it's gonna go or whatever, but I feel like I'm gonna probably start that in the next couple of weeks. I hope next week or so, maybe 2 weeks from now. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you watch the rest of the series, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.